Harvest is about the jealousy of an older brother to his younger brother because of what he has. One day, Fabian and Vidan are harvesting crops to get the fields ready for planting season. Fabian has a strong physique and can harvest a field that takes 3 men in a day. Vidan, on the other hand, is a handsome man who is popular to the ladies. A few days later, Fabian asks Vidan to marry Milia to get the 5 carabaos her father owns to help them in tending the lands. Vidan suddenly stood up as she saw a girl approaching. Her name was Francia. Fabian only took a glance at her then continued tending the fields. On the way home, Vidan wanted to pick up a moth that was fluttering nearby Fabian. Killed it instantly. He then asked Fabian why does he destroy beautiful things. Fabian replied that every beautiful thing has a way of creating.
To avoid the painful silence, Vidan started talking about other topics. Then he started talking how he met Francia and how he models for her. He met her when he was delivering a message for the master. While preparing for supper at their home, Fabian started to ask Vidan again to marry Milia. Vidan replied that he would not marry her just for 5 carabaos. He avoided Fabian the whole morning to avoid repeating yesterday evening. A couple days later, Vidan told Fabian and his family that he will leave with Francia to the city to model for her. Fabian opposed to his brother's action to move with her to be a servant. Fabian went to the master's home to convince Francia to not let Vidan come with her. She agreed and told a servant to give a 20 peso bill to Vidan and told Vidan to never let his brother know the real reason why he shouldn't come. When Fabian reached his home, he saw Vidan clutching a 20 peso bill and his eyes gray as the sky. Vidan decides to marry Milia and was wondering why Fabian was cleansing his face and body so long and why he is rubbing them so hard.